The purpose of the law is to expose man's sinfulness. And wherever the law is enforced or applicable or applied, that is to be its intended result. But when the law is presented as a way of salvation, then that is a use of the law that is illegitimate and unbiblical.